because I remember a moment, I don't know when now, I'm not very good with a sense of time, but I remember a moment when I just started to do my short video trips, I was calling them. Now I prefer calling them documentary of places, but or portrait of places, but I was always looking online on other people who was making were making video trips, and there were some I really liked, and I was getting, I was just getting so down because I was thinking, look, that is so cool. Look how he did that shot. And look how he used the drone and he did that. And then he did that shot. I will never be able to do that with my camera. It's so bad. It's shaking. I mean, I'm not able to do it good as him. And that put me down so much because I realized, I was thinking, I'm not good enough to do that. And then one day, I don't really know how it happened, but people come to me and they start to tell me what they think about my work. And they were friends, but they were all telling me. And one day I really listened at it. They told me, your work is so good because there is so much emotion going through, and I think what you're doing is always emotional. And then I realized, yeah, actually, because this is what I care about in my work, is to send an emotion. And I realized I was always trying to copy someone to do something very good technically, but I've always been against that. I've never been a fan of the perfect shot. I've always been a fan of sending an emotion through the work. But I was always trying to copy because that guy had so many followers on YouTube, you know, like, or in Vimeo. So then I've been a bit like lost because I was thinking, oh, he has a lot of followers in Vimeo, I should do the same. But no, it's not true because he will always be better than me because this is his way to tell the stories. So then I accepted that my way to tell a story is not about the perfect shot, it's about sending an emotion. And once I accepted that, I just found my voice, as you said. So yeah, stay true to what is you. Because if you're copying, you're just copying someone else. No one wants a copy of something. Right? You need to be you, yeah.